We were working massive hours.
I was absolutely wrecked tired that morning. You would never walk, you would always use the bike. The bike slid out into the electric fence, 14,000 volts. And yeah, the whole bike just kind of went up very quickly. I've lost both my legs now, and every job I do now takes three times as long. For the sake of maybe skipping a job and doing it tomorrow morning, is it worth pushing yourself to that very last till it's too dark to do anything else?